Hello everyone, Aslim Homsef Chukwu Abilago. Welcome to yet another video on H2Y Top of an N. Okay, today I want to share with you guys an important information on how to get your receipt and token, especially for people who are, you know, who want to print receipt for the airtime they purchased, or for people who want to print out invoice for their NEPA bill, or people who are maybe you're using prepaid meter and you make your payment, and how to top up your meter, your prepaid meter, after you've made payment. Okay, so currently only I think Ikeja and Edo is currently listed in H2Y Top of an N for paying NEPA bill. EEDC, which is Enugu, is still coming on board. But I just want to share this information with you because I got this information from H2Y support. So very important information, and I want you to pay attention. So okay, you can watch this video and you can ask for this document. I will forward it to you, okay, at no fee, because it's supposed to be general knowledge for everybody. So here it is. Okay, when you pay for any service, subscribe your phone or pay TV, kindly click on the reference number to view and print your receipt if need be. Very important for those who pay for their pay TV, so that if you want to raise any issue, that receipt is your evidence that you made payment. Okay, so as you can see from this picture right here, if you go to your purchase history, you can see you can see the reference numbers here. You can see these are just samples. Okay, you can see username, you can see service provider, this person bought MTN, paid a Ikeja prepaid meter, bought Nine Mobile, stuff like that. Okay, so as you can see, if you click on this reference number here, it will bring out the receipt for you to print out and use as your evidence that you made payment. Okay, that is one. Number two, if you pay for your PHCN, means if you paid for your NEPA bill, you can view your token where you see your successful transaction as below. You can click on the reference number to view and print your receipt if need be. So let's say you've done the transaction and you paid you are in Lagos and you want to pay for Ikeja, or maybe you are in Benin and you want to pay for your prepaid meter. What you do is, after filling this form right here is the electricity form. Okay, when it's successful, you will receive this information at the top of the form, which says transaction was successful, you have been credited for your payment, your refill ID / token is social number, and this number seems like is a 4x5, so that means 20 numbers. Okay, it's a 4x5 number, so it's 20 numbers, 4156. Okay, your number might be different, but just know that you're going to see a 20 digit number. Okay, all you have to do is just copy it out and load. Okay, so copy it out and load. All right, so definitely you have to know how your prepaid meter works. Okay, but for this people of Ikeja, you guys know, or people in Lagos and Edo, you guys, your meter should be able to do this. Okay, the people I know, their meter is not able to do this at the moment is I think EEDC, because we still have the old ones, and the new people are using recharge, you know, people who use recharge card, okay, to pay their bill. Okay, now if you want to print receipt, all you have to do is still click on the same invoice, all right, the same reference number, and it will bring out this invoice. So if you're using a postpaid, okay, postpaid is your old NEPA billing system, whereby you use power and NEPA, you know, bills you or sends you a bill of what you're supposed to pay based on what you used. Okay, you can make the payment through H2Y Top of an N and print on this receipt and paste it close to your meter. It's that simple. So let me just read what is written here. This is the sample receipt you will see when you click on reference number. If you paid for postpaid meter, PHCM, which is Power Holdings, you can print the receipt and paste close to your meter. So if you print a receipt like this with the date, your name, you know, with this information, all you have to do is just print it out. Okay, there's even a print button. There's a print button here. So you can click that print button and voila, you have your, if you're connected to the printer, it will definitely print it out for you, and you have a the receipt of your NEPA bill, so you can paste it by your meter. So I'm sharing this information to give you guys a heads up of this information. If you want this this document that I used to do this presentation, or this PDF, okay, all you have to do is email me and ask me, or contact me on WhatsApp, and I will forward this to you. Okay, so guys, thank you for watching, and please, if you are interested in joining H2O Top Up on N, all you have to do is click on the link below, okay, to sign up. All right, but if you have challenge with signing up, okay, all you have to do is contact me, and I will help you do the sign up. I think the best way to actually sign up right now, okay, to sign up right now, is if you contact me to help you sign up, or if you contact anybody who is your referral or your sponsor, the person will help you sign up. Okay, you also, when you sign up, will be able to do it for others. All right, so guys, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and have a blessed day.